Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to be doing what I got for school. New clothes. So this is what I got for school. I'm not going to try to brag or anything about what I got. But yeah. And it's so funny because I just really got this yellow jacket. I ordered it online. So. And it fits really perfect. So. School started a week ago or 2 weeks ago, so I forgot to do this, and I was like, oh, I'm going to do it today. But yeah, let's get on to this video. Okay, so you see someone right here, that's my little nephew. Come on, is that? Say hi. I should, wait.
Hi, guys.
He got some Air Max. Air Max. Black ones. First I got this Champion. It's not a hoodie, but it's like you'll see. So yeah. Let me just get it. So okay, so this is the kind of gone. It actually fits me pretty well. I tried it on for school. It fits me well. So, kind of like, I really like it. Next, I will show y'all my scrunchies. So, yeah, this is my favorite part of the Champion, like what they have with this. But, so, let me go get my scrunchies. And yeah. Okay, so, this. I have them in this bag right now. I don't know if my phone's on right now. So I got a red one. I got like 45 of these, so right now I'm using a white one, so I used the red one with that Champion shirt. And it looked like pretty awful because I wear my Huaraches, which I have on right now, white ones. And then yeah, I'm gonna show you my shoes that I got. So yeah. Okay, so I got these checker Vans.
Oh, that's popular now.
Like. So I used to see people wear, like, get these a lot, and I was like, oh yeah, so I like these, and these are cool.
Here's my puppy.
So like, I like these, and I was like, I really want them. I got them, and I barely wear them. Like, you're gonna be like that too. I don't wear them at all. Because I wear my Huaraches the most, so. I'm gonna get like, a different pair of Huaraches, like gray and white, so it's really, really pretty, like really, really pretty. So I'm gonna get those, and these are, I wear these, but I still got them. Okay, so, y'all see my backpack on my school supplies, on my other account. If y'all did see it, thank you. If y'all didn't, I'm gonna show you right now. So, I'm just gonna put these down. Okay, so I'm back 20 minutes later. So, I got like all my clothes right here. So, yeah. Some are in here too. The first one I'm gonna show you is really clean. It's really pretty when you put it on, because like, and then I got this shirt. Killing it. It's really nice. I like it. Got these sweats. Because you can wear sweats in, you can wear sweats in high school. So, I really like all of these shirts. I am so proud that I really got them. I got this Nike blue. With my scrunchie, like if I wear this shirt and if I have like a scrunchie, I would do like a yellow one because this is yellow. I don't know if you can see if it's yellow or not, but it is yellow. Yeah. I got this shirt. This one fits me really well. And then I got this maroon stripe blue shirt. It's just stripes. Blue, maroon, blue, maroon. It's kind of like a crop top. And then it has like this. And then I got this gray polo. Then my dog is running from my little nephew, so then I got this. I like this one a lot. I wear it in the second day of school. I'm not sure. And then I have a white, a white one. It's right here. I got a pink one. It's like fully pink, and then it has like a polo sign. I have that, but it's blind watching right now. So I have like a pink one, orange one. I have a lot of other polo shirts that's washing right now, so I'm not gonna like show you all of them because they're washing. I just put them to wash. I should have not. It's getting hit. And then I got this one. I like these pants. I don't know why. And then I got these. I like this because it's like this. So I really like these. And then the reason why I like this is because it has a three right here. And then it's like tight in the bottom. And then it's really like pretty and stuff. So it's just, it's like really, really nice. I'm gonna use my other pants set. I have a lot of pants, like I do. It's just that I don't know where they're all at. I got more shirts than this. I got these. And I got like this. I like the bottom, it's really nice. This. I got a lot, like they're really, really nice. I have a lot of Hollister shirts. They're with colors in the line. But this looks ugly right now, but with like, it's off the shoulder shirts. Looks really pretty, like really pretty, and yeah, it looks really pretty. The only one I really is when I go to paint it, and then I got my pants like this. Got these light jeans too. This is the back. I don't know if you can see it. It's really nice. I tried it before and it was like, I love it. So. And then I have like all these other jeans. And then these white jeans that are ripped jeans. And then I have a lot of stuff. I really like this one because it's off the shoulder shirt. It's off the shoulder shirt. It's like that. I really like it. And then I got these shoes, Adidas black ones, and I usually wear this with this jacket. But right now I have these. Ugh, I don't know if you can see. I got the white ones. Let me take it off real quick. They stink right now. I'm just kidding. But yeah. What I also got, I got gel to do my edges. And then I got like my mascara, makeup stuff and everything. So I'll do that in the next video. So I'm gonna go get my more shirts from over there. See if I still have some over there. If not, they might be in my it's washing, so okay. So I put my others to wash, so to wash. But I promise I do have a white. Oh yeah, pink one. I got an orange one. And then I think I have like did I show you my black one? Okay, so I have these. They're really nice, I'm always using them. So, I think I have like, oh yeah, let me show you my backpack real quick, and then I'll go try to find my pink shirt. If not, then let me see what other shirts I can find. So this is my backpack. And let me just go look for my pink color shirt and then my other shirt, and then I'll be ready to this video. Okay guys, so I did not find them, but it's alright. Still washing. So that is it for this video. Hope you like, comment, and subscribe. Put all my stuff down below in the description. So yeah, but mine. Bye.
What you're giving, that's how we live it. Don't be mad at the system, it's simply how we've existed. I hear a lot of people talking like they politicians and choose to